This is a Globe Theater here on beautiful Broadway. And this is really symbolic for many reasons. And number one is that we are showing that the city of Los Angeles cares about its history, and we are taking back our history. And secondly, we are reinvesting in the urban core of this great city. These buildings, these theaters have all been abandoned for decades, and we're finally reinvesting in them. So while we say we're just lighting up a marquee, it speaks volumes. It's part of a Bringing Back Broadway initiative where we're working with property owners to make it easier and cheaper for them to reinvest in their properties. For example, the streetscape here, we're expanding sidewalks. We took out one lane of traffic. We're gonna put more street furniture, benches and trees, so we could make this a plaza type atmosphere. We have thousands of people walking through this beautiful street. And it's all part of a demand that we see where people want that urban lifestyle, want that, you know, live in the urban core. But this beautiful theater here is really a notch in the city of LA's belt in terms of preserving its history and revitalizing one of the most important streets in this great city.
I think what tonight's event would say to the city is that there are enormous resources here. There is enormous promise and challenges, of course, but that with a little elbow grease and a lot of love, you know, it can be done. And I think when people see how great this is going to look and how much it's going to add to our streetscape, I am very much hoping that it is going to inspire other people to come in here.
I think every Angeleno needs to know that these exist. You know, no other city in America has 12 theaters on one street like this. And it's a point of pride in one case, and it's also, you know, brings back the fabulous history of our city.